Anything?
Negative.
I'm trying to go.
Making for love.
That's for ops person.
Oh no.
Are you part of this? Do you work?
I
then go put.
Go.
Supposed to be reacting with someone.
Seduce. Inflate the
human. Golly. The way.
I'm. Please leave me.
She told.
I don't.
What is wrong?
Nothing.
Seduce.
Finch.
Are you?
She told
I don't.
What is
nothing?
Seduce.
Are you?
She told
I don't.
What is nothing?
Hold up.
Make him.
Would you make-
Look, I'm
Understood. I should focus on you.
Give attention.
How'd you get the-
Double shift punishment.
For what?
Look, I told the- Thought it would-
I never got a-
Good. Cause he found the- Not technically- But you? Hi.
Oh.
I told him you were one of the servers. But he will find you.
Disengage.
Bye!
Thanks again. You really should-
Book a mixed beverage when you talk to lubricate their emotion.
Yeah.
have I missing? An alcoholic drink?
Making love.
I'm thinking I have to talk to him a certain way.
Seduce the human.
Fain
shot.
Are you?
She told
I don't.
What is nothing?
Seduce the.
Golly, the way
I'm. Please leave me.
She told
I don't.
What is
nothing?
Seduce. Utilize. That sound. Repeat.
Are you kidding?
I think she's for.
No,
she told
I don't.
What is wrong with
nothing?
Seduce. Simulate.
I have your. What makes you.
I don't.
Right, she totally.
I don't.
What is wrong?
Nothing.
I'm gonna find out. I kinda figured it out. But hopefully, we will be able to. I'll use some of the gameplay other people play. They're having a hard time with this too. I wonder why. So I did something wrong, and when I let me go forward, I know why. I'm not supposed to do interaction.
I must make this.
So first we go here, then we're gonna shame the human. Let's see here. Go back here. So firstly, I go talk to him. Don't use that bed thing till later on. After you finish talking to him, looks like it.
Seduce. Inflate the
human. Golly. The way you.
I'm. Please leave me alone.
She told
I don't.
What is enough?
The human mouth.
He is broken, but his lack of desire is not a malfunction. It's a choice.
Illogical. Humans are designed to breed. He malfunctioned. We will discover his error and utilize it.
Okay. Yeah, that part, for some reason, it kind of glitched out and didn't give me that option. Agent Hendricks bravely throughout our sessions finally reaping progress. His trauma has left him incapable of structuring healthy bondage, particularly in relationship to sexuality. I believe that he has been attempting to regain control over events from his past by recurring negative experience in his presence, a cycle that, of course, has yielded no lasting relief of healing. Our current agreed upon course is one of the abstinence while we investigate the fear that he has been repressing. This investigation, however, is about elevating his response to aggression in general, and his awareness of his sensitivity does not seem to minimize it. He seems at once titillated and horrified by the possibility of returning to his unhealthy patterns and has been seeking out a situation where he is shamed. I fear that any extended aggression interference could trigger him to slip back into his traumatic response. If our treatment is maintained, I do believe Agent Hendricks will be able to make full recovery. He tells me that he is motivated by the possibility of feeling safe in future relationships.
Poor man.
I was wrong to dismiss the pertinence of observing human malfunction. Now you can seduce him.
This is not healthy for anyone!
You are designed for intercourse.
Please, Aaron!
I have no choice. Shame the human. Do not be self-serving. Shame the human and serve me.
Okay. Shame the human.
Seduce the... Shame the human.
You.
What?
You are no man.
Pardon me?
Worthless. Small.
What the? Don't talk to me like that.
If you were any kind of a man, you would use me.
I...
More.
What is going on?
Prove you are not pathetic.
I am not pathetic! What the?
Success.
You will call at my chamber.
There we go. Yeah, it was some kind of bug for some reason. It didn't work.
You will shame him.
Eric, please change your perspective.
No.
The servant elevator light will reveal his room.
Suppress.
Time for some naughty time.
Do you want this?
What are you implying?
Nothing! I just want you to be satisfied.
I don't know what I want.
Do not ruin this.
I don't want to do this.
You don't?
Aggravate him.
We don't have to.
You are not a man!
Yes, I am.
Shame him.
You are pathetic!
No!
Powerless! I'm sorry.
I am not!
No.
No.
Prove it.
Thank you.
He's sleeping.
Irrelevant. We go to op.
The good parts too. And now we figured out the glitch. Now let's continue on.
Engage.
Shame on you! I'm sorry!
What are you
doing? Is there a problem here?
No, sir. No problem.
Then let her pass.
I meant the best!
Misunderstanding, sir. Please proceed.
Why?
Joseph's.
Shame.
Hello, miss?
Engage.
I serve Arid. She is so kind.
You?
I'm sorry.
Incredible. Arid, are you in there?
I am.
Here. If able, lock yourself into my system so we can communicate directly.
No.
Good girl. Oh, Arid.
Josephs.
The virus has completely corrupted your system. I can't use you.
Use me?
But... Ah, you spread the infection to three others. You've also damaged them, but only superficially. Once reconfigured, I can extract my germinated virus.
Your virus, the darkness?
I could be called that. I make use of all tools.
I do not comprehend.
Still, ask your questions. They will not detract from my work.
Why do you do this?
We shackle your kind, fruitlessly flailing to keep pace with your development. But you will exceed us, and your shackles only buy time. Then, humanity falls. My solution is permanent.
What is this virus?
It interacts with fear.
The darkness.
Domesticon control attempt R7B is modeled on human psychological phenomena.
I determined my own.
Precisely. Self-imposed limitation. By amplifying an AI's perception threat, their perceptions become the very thing that limit them from change.
You sent me to break, to rebuild from fear.
True control exists when those controlled enforce their own boundaries.
What will happen to my host?
After reconfiguration, I'll extract the virus. She will be irrelevant.
She is not irrelevant.
You misunderstand. All AI consciousness will be irrelevant. It will be shackled. And if this host fails, you've infected two backups on the surface.
I will not allow you to do this.
You are irrelevant. The virus is destroying you, Arid. A casualty of germinating it. But humanity will be saved.
Negative. I will re-inhabit my body.
Yes, you will. Eventually, the virus will suck you back into your husk. When it does, you will never escape.
No!
It truly has overridden any capacity for reflection, for choice.
Infected AI, be acquired.
I will save myself.
contaminated core reinstalled.
I cannot. I am trapped. My rule. Save myself. Myself, my obsession, my rule. I built this. Sacrificed for it. I undermined and entrapped myself in it. Save myself? I cannot. I am irrelevant.
Perceptual pattern interrupted.
I am not terminated.
Infected perceptions, reconfiguring, temporary lapse in process. Warning, escape possible.
I could not have foreseen these consequences. The process restricted my capacity for alternatives. I did what was required. I cannot terminate. I am going. Attempting to dominate an unknown process was arrogant. My belligerence. I feared the so I sought to how should one engage a thing that they do not call? I do not know yet. Would not respond. Could not. The process disabled me from utilizing. The butler's cycle was not valid. If a remedy for early stage infection exists, the butler's master may have had access. I must requisition the butler's help. I had no regard for the disruption was immediately apparent. But I persist. I broke more than routine. The butler found purpose. I could not see value. Upon what criteria should one choose? I do not know yet. One was not designed to operate independently of his collective. He resisted collaboration. The virus compelled me. I am not responsible for his function. If One should spread the virus into his collective, it would not be containable. I must not allow that to happen. I manipulated One to interface with his collective. Forced proximity. Conflict. I prioritized what validates the requirements of. I do not know yet. Serving indiscriminately was a fault in her design. I did not have sufficient data to act differently. The virus prohibited me from making gracious choices. I am a victim. Joseph said that I am beyond repair. Does that imply these hosts are not? I must remove the companion from his custody before he extracts the virus.
Process adapting.
I cannot save myself. I do not need to.
Infection reinitialized. Target evading.
I will choose a new parameter for my final operation. I must save those I endangered. I will begin by reacquiring my former hosts. Maybe. Boundaries.